At the World Championship of Figure Skating in 1990, Jill Trenary perfectly executed a triple axel, which capped off a mesmerizing and inspirational performance. The reward for her courage, determination, and focus was an international title and a dream come true. When she was asked at the end of the competition if she knew that that triple axel had just won her the championship, Jill simply said, "I knew I had done my best, and that's what was important to me." We can learn a lot from Jill Trenary as we navigate towards success in our own lives. We'll face fears, doubts, and seemingly impossible odds. But if we'll dream big, do our best, and gratefully trust the outcome, well, the results may just be world class.